Every insect will be having an alarming system. That mechanism makes them to lay more eggs. For example, Helicoverpa is one of the deadliest bollworm in cotton. In normal course, it lays 300 to 350 eggs. But when the spraying is done on that field, suppose if it escapes that spraying, it lays nearly 1800 to 2200 eggs. So the population were, by spraying the pesticide, were increasing the population.